street therapist with the lucky number 7. My agent just doesn't think I want to have a